The crew of Hamilton is offloading 14,000 pounds of cocaine worth more than $188 million wholesale from 7 different interdictions conducted over a period of just 30 days. The men and women you see before you spend more than 185 days a year away from their homes and families doing some of our nation's most important work around the world and around the clock.